What I like about Elixir strings is that they have a sound all their own. They have a unique quality, especially on the low end, that I like. It's for when I'm after that sound, and it's a smoother sound than, say, a straight bronze, because of the way the string is treated. There's a uniformity to the sound that holds together for a particular quality that I might be after on the acoustic guitar.